Today, sources have said that Markiplier has been exiled. Millions of calendars been signed. Sources also say that he's gone mentally insane from the constant long hours in the boardroom. Shut from reality, rescue attempts have been made to save his life. No successful attempts have been made. Everyone died. Dash made a speech today, stating that, in the circumstances, his exile is a great loss to humanity, and yet he plans to rule the world. So, humanity is now being enslaved by a mustache, and now statues are being erected in his honor, or will be destashed. May the geeky gods guide us all.